specifically, I mean, just what I've said already, I mean, just take things one shot at a time. That's what I tried to do last year. And, you know, that's what I try to do throughout the playoffs and throughout, you know, my career. So I think in times like these, it's you kind of get back to basics and you worry about the, you know, the fundamentals and the simple things, and you really try not to think too much.
Is playing in a Game 7 fun? Or is it too intense to be fun?
Of course it's fun. Yeah, hockey's fun. yeah, I mean, it's always, I think, I would say it's added fun when the stakes are high, just because, I mean, everybody's trying that much harder, and it's that much more intense. So I think it's, you know, it's fun to kind of get lost in those moments and to, you know, just do what